This old thing? What?
I'm here for Gladys Knight, can't you tell? The Renaissance man. One who has wide interests and excels in many fields. Now, to be a Renaissance man, it is said one must possess these six characteristics: to be knowledgeable, artistic, physical, intelligent, social, and, well,